try to tune everything out. You know, it's pretty much everywhere. So it's hard not to for it not to come up. But you know, just kind of staying to myself, staying with my family, not really you know, putting my ear into the streets or the media, and just focusing on basketball.
When you walked off the court at the end, you think that was it?
I don't know. We'll see. We'll have to see Thursday with 3 p.m. We'll see. So who knows?
How much of a relief is it going to be when 3 o'clock passes? You know what's going on.
I mean, I think it'll be a relief from all the questions I have to keep asking. So, you know, whether it happens or not, you know, I'm going to still play hard. You know, this organization paid me so much over the years. They gave me a chance to play my dream. So. We'll see what way we'll have to wait and see what happens.
Chuck. Hometown crowd was really cool. I see some special moments from you there.
It was like 70-30 out there. I couldn't hear nobody. I heard let's go eat.
Let me see what they always remember about you.
Because if they're still in the field, tell them to come back.
Hard work and the passion and emotion that I brought to this team was a very, very successful. Minus what the three years, you know, when I first got here, we had a lot of successful seasons. Had some emotional playoff runs. You know, it's just a lot of positive things you can take. I understand that it's a business, so whatever happens, happens. No love lost. I'm still here.
His hometown and his franchise. Are you in a position, I mean, even though you're not, you know, in a position to be able to make that decision, are you in a position to say whether you have to stay?
How far is that? I'm just a basketball player.
20 minutes.
I don't have any kind of input on it. I don't want to make any decisions that I make.
I'm not going there.
I just show how far.